somewhere out there, the sun is shining on a little puddle that's just part of something that we call the water cycle.
Water from a little puddle turns to gas, evaporation. The gas forms into puffy clouds, condensation. The clouds get heavy and the rain pours down, precipitation. And more puddles on the ground. Oh, the water cycle round and around. Vapor goes up and the rain comes down. Water in the sky, in the ocean, in the ground. It's all in a cycle going round and round. Some clouds look like a horse's tail, that's cirrus. Some clouds look like cauliflower, that's cumulus. Some clouds look like a blanket of gray, that's stratus. There are high clouds, low clouds, and in between clouds. Fog on the ground is also where we've seen clouds. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, the water cycle round and around. Vapor goes up and the rain comes down. Water in a river, in a glass, in a cloud. It's all in a cycle going round and round. When warm air meets cold air, troubled brews, that could mean a storm, and that's bad news. A hurricane can form when that happens near warm water. Look out if that storm reaches land. Get out of the way, grab your sons and daughters. Crash, bash, boom, and kabam. Oh no, we forgot Uncle Dan.
I'm okay, I'm alright. I was just hiding in a garbage can.
He was not-